Celebrity Insider. Kenya Moore shared new photos on her social media account and fans are in awe. She looks stunning in red, and her fans are praising her post-pregnancy body, saying that she snapped back really quickly. Someone commented on one of her photos, "Damn, the snapback is real, must be nice, I'm still struggling." Another follower is certain that NeNe Leakes is jealous of Kenya. "NeNe is so jealous of you, Kenya, she's now reaching out on other hater Fedra. Keep moving, dear, God is on your side." Another commenter gushed over Kenya and said, "Beautiful woman. Congratulations on the birth of baby Daily. God's continuous blessing to you and your family. Love you." Someone else told her, "At Bikinima, you are just one beautiful woman, in and out. I really like the way you remain true to yourself, keep being you, you are gorgeous." One of her fans is happy that Kenya is not on Raw anymore and believes that she should never go back. Recently, Kenya told her fans that her BFFs Condi Boris and Cynthia Bailey came to visit her and the baby, and she also made sure to document the event with some really beautiful pics on her social media account. Condi brought Ace Wells Tucker, who was definitely already in love with baby Brooklyn.